Next one, in the given figure, A, B and C are points on OP. A is a point on OP, B is a point on OQ and C is a point on OR. Such that AB parallel to PQ, AB is this line parallel to PQ. This is the first condition given. Again, the second condition given is AC parallel to PR, AC is this line. Parallel to PR. PR is this line. Okay. And what we have to prove? We have to prove BC is parallel to QR. BC is this line parallel to QR. That was what we have to prove. We will take the first condition. AB parallel to PQ. AB parallel to PQ. Then can you find a triangle in which these two lines are parallel? The triangle in which these two lines are parallel is POQ. So in triangle POQ, by BPT, what we can write? PA divided by AO. PA divided by AO is equal to QB divided by BO. QB divided by PO. Let that be equation number 1. Okay, again the next parallel pair is given as AC parallel to PR, and which is a triangle in which these two lines are parallel. The triangle is POR. So in triangle POR by BPT, what we can write? PA divided by AO. PA divided by AO is equal to, which side we have to take? OC divided by OR. So now PA divided by OA. I started from here. So here also I have to start from here. It's not OC by CR. It is RC divided by CO. RC divided by CO. If I start from here, from this side also I have to start from here. Otherwise the ratio start right like this. OA by AR is equal to OC by CR. Okay. So let this be equation number 2. Again compare equation 1 and 2. LHS is equal, so which implies QB by BO is equal to RC by CO. QB by BO is equal to RC by CO. Which is QB? This is QB. Which is BO? BO is this one. Okay, again, RC is this one and CO is this line. So what is given is these two, ratio of these two sides is equal to ratio of these two. That means the line connecting B and C will be parallel to the third side. Otherwise the line connecting Q and R. So what we can say is hence by, as the ratio remains the same, hence by converse of BPT, which two lines will be parallel? BC will be parallel to QR, as it is given that QB by BO is equal to RC by CO. We can say that BC is parallel to QR, and that was what we have to prove, hence proved.